This popular instrument has been with the Igbo ethnic group of Nigeria.